அட்லீஸ்ட் 50% ஆஃப் தி வேர்ல்ட் ஹவ் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் தி நியூக்ளியர் டிசாஸ்டர் எஸ்பெஷலி இன் த்ரீ மெயில் ஐலண்ட் ஆஃப் பென்சில்வேனியா ஆஃப் யூஎஸ் சென்னபெயில் ஆஃப் ரஷ்யா ஃபுகுஷிமா ஆஃப் ஜப்பான். பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தீஸ் இன்சிடென்ட்ஸ் தி அப்ரென்ஷன்ஸ் டு த கூடங்குளம் ஃபிஷர்மேன் has created the fear over the issues, and because of this the installation of the Kudankulam power project was agitated by those people. More than 10,000 people around the nuclear power plant have went on demonstrating peacefully for more than 30 to 40 days. But what has happened, sir? Government of India, the biggest of government of India, the state government, has filed a case, criminal cases, to the tune of 9,000 people. 9,000 people have suffered even now.
ये मत करो आप,
सर,
इशारा मत करो. आपने कोई लिखित कागज देखा है क्या? लिखित ऑर्डर देखा है कि गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया का? ऐसे आरोप.
सर, सर, इट्स ए कोर्ट ऑर्डर, सर. आई सर कोर्ट ऑर्डर. आई एम गोइंग टू स्ट्राइक कोर्ट. काइंडली वेट फॉर सम टाइम, सर, बिकॉज़ this are all not, it's all on record. Sir, sedition cases under 124 ACRD, 8,956 cases. Under section 121 and 121A, waging war against state, 13,850 cases. Attempt to murder under section 307, 18,143 cases. Public property loss damages, 15,560 cases. Sir, there was a case conducted by a person by name V. Sundar Rajan. I quote, the case number is 4,440 of the 2013 V. Sundar Rajan versus Government of India. What the court directive, sir? Court directive 14 says, I quote, endeavor should be made to withdraw all the criminal cases filed against the agitators so that peace and normalcy be restored at Kudankulam and nearby places, and steps should be taken to educate these people. That is what the court said, sir. Sir, citing all this, my leader, Dr. Stalin, he has vociferously appealed the government of India to prevail upon the government of Tamil Nadu, who are always sitting on the pouches of the government of India like Gangavar babies. Kindly, so I can only, government of India should come forward to see that all the persons are released forthwith, at least as far as court, notwithstanding even my leader has already advocated, vociferously appealed. Even if you ignore that, kindly see that court order is restored, Supreme Court order. Sir, senior minister is there. Mr. Rajnath Singh, the senior minister is there. It is the most important case. It is all cases poisoned, politically poisoned, sir. Politically poisoned case against the vulnerable section, the fishermen. I think Mr. Rajnath Singh can. Sir, kindly stand up and answer to this question. The most important, sir.
Okay.
Most important.
Okay. Sir, Maranji, please.
Sir,
conclude.
Sir, he is about to start.
Sir,